Hi friends, welcome to Simply Biba. Today we're going to learn charred spicy broccoli. For this, we will be needing two broccoli and I have cut them into florets which has these stems as you can see them. 2 tablespoons of olive oil, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of pepper. Now for the sauce, we would be requiring piri piri sauce. I've taken a piri piri sauce. You could do any spicy sauce. This is 2 tablespoons of piri piri sauce, 1.5 teaspoon of soya sauce, 1 teaspoon chili flakes, and a pinch of sugar. We've prepared our baking tray. On this, we will keep the broccoli. In broccoli, we'll add olive oil, salt, and pepper. After mixing salt, pepper, and olive oil, we'll just give it a toss. And now we will keep it in the oven at 220 degrees for 12 minutes. Putting it in the oven for 12 minutes. In the meantime, we will prepare the sauce. We mix the piri piri sauce or the spicy sauce, chili garlic flakes, soy sauce, and sugar. Mix it together and keep it aside. Once the broccoli has grilled to the charred level, we'll take it out in a serving dish and drizzle this sauce over it. We can see that the broccoli has charred. It's become black from the florets have become little black. That means this is ready. Now we'll take it out and start plating. I'll drizzle the sauce I've made over these broccoli florets. Give it a nice mix. And they are ready to plate. Enjoy this super easy evening snack with a glass of red wine. Cheers.